So he's gone 2 for 3, and he's going to get hit.
Damn!
Look at this, right below the knee.
Oh,
you're hoping it would turn and get that calf, even though that thing would knot up and tighten up.
Moss had no chance to get out of the way, and it was 102 miles an hour. Wow.
It's just below the knee.